Okay, let's go do a mission. Stretch is getting out, homie. Strizetch, his bid's almost done. We go and holler at you, dog. Okay, Lamar. Dial him. Let's figure out what he's talking about. Someone's coming out of prison or jail or something.
It's your boy LD, long dick.
It's your boy LD, long dick. Holla at me. I'm fucking done. We're just gonna hop over the fence. I'm too lazy to drive around.
You're gonna leave your car there?
Oh my god. What a bitch ass pussy. That's all I heard. Oh, time passing. I want to go in the blimp.
Well, of course I say that po' boy's live. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even going 5 yards yet.
I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking, exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the end of patriarchy. We are women.
That booty.
We are women. Hear our shout and we are women.
Jesus Christ.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yo, what's up, Chop? Look at Chop.
You okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch?
Chop, Riley ain't got nothing on Chop. Look at Chop. Oh, Chop, you so cute. Hi, Chuppy. I like Chop.
Aww.
Look at his little doggy balls. Choppy's a boss.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Oh, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving.
Wait, what? We're taking a van? God damn it. We're gonna die. Chop, get in the back. What was that sound? Oh. What the fuck is that? That was a part of a motorcycle.
Good dog.
Good boy. 1500 Twitch subs, we get a Oh, I see you, Choppy for Allie. So cute. So cute. You think you're so funny, Allie. Choppy's a boss. Ain't nobody quite like Choppy.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Himself.
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get in?
Oh, shit! As long as Chop's okay.
Exactly. We too high.
We're good.
Motivated, results-driven motherfuckers.
I guess that was a red light or something.
Mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it?
How do I do the secret thing again? I think I have to hit both sticks down.
But I wouldn't say that they go wrong on it.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Not as wrong as they could.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. You can get out of anything. Because you're faster than everybody else. That's fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, we're good. That's a sweet-ass ability.
That's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe you when I'm holding.
Three-way split.
That's so cool.
Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit.
Oh shit!
Well,
I fucked up.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that?
Oh shit!
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark.
I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you mark-ass gangsters insignia mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here. Fuck
y'all, bitch. Come on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go.
In a van? Oh, you motherfuckers are crazy.
In a van, we gotta go.
We, Chop, stay in the motherfucking car. We gonna kill some bitches.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch it.
Oh, yes, we will.
Just drive, fool.
Just drive, fool.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime.
Shit.
And she probably
it's cool.
Like I said, they flop.
It's cool.
Your mind on this shit right here for a minute.
Are we killing this
you
guy?
Worse than Chop.
Oh, fucking one shot done. Oh!
Oh, what?
Oops! God damn it. I was like, oh man, I'm so good. Fucking one shot dead. Right in the back of the head. Okay, well, that was a fail. Retry. He didn't say I couldn't kill him.
Go, get in the van.
Let's try this again. Alright. That was like the best fail of all time.
Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
This dialogue is so good.
We got this.
Oh, he changed it.
Hold on, Chop.
They changed the dialogue.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they flop.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for me.
Are we just chasing him?
You worse than Chop.
I'm assuming we're just chasing him. Oh, shit. Oh, he's splitting traffic. He's splitting traffic.
Do that special driving thing you do.
I don't need to.
Hey, why we choose this mark, homie?
I don't know. It's an opportunity. Why not?
Man,
that's cool, man. I'm gonna drive it right here. Now I'm gonna need it.
Oh no. We just chasing a bitch. I thought it might have been.
Oh.
And for a reason.
40,000, nigga. That's the reason.
Give me a break.
That's the best way to make turns. So you can actually catch up to him.
Man, look at this shit, dog. We chasing another.
Oh shit. Oh, you think you can outrun me? I'm in a motherfucking minivan. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, well played, sir. Well played.
The motherfucker on a motorcycle.
Oh! This dude just got hit by a fucking van.
Damn.
Or a fucking...
He got fucked up!
Oh, my God.
Man, hey, Chop, go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Go get him, Chop. Get him, Chop. Get him. Get him, Chop. Oh, Chop gonna get your ass. He's gonna bite your balls.
What a big badass baller got a run for.
Oh, we're gonna get him. Go, 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 go. Get him. Oh no, what happened?
Cross the line here.
Come on. Oh my god, this dog's a badass. Hell yeah. I'll get him. I'll get him. Oh shit! Come on, come on. Oh, what the fuck? Come on. Get him! Get him! I fucking hate shit. Oh, man. Oh, that dog's gonna bite his dick. Don't let him on the train. Oh, no.
Oh, fuck. Come on, boy. Find that fool.
Wait, switch the Chop? Quick switch to the most relevant character by tapping. Oh, okay. I'm a fucking dog!
Got your ass.
Of course he's in the second one.
Why ain't Lamar searching this shit? Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he?
Open this shit, let's go. He's in this one, isn't he?
Stop running, dog!
No?
I'm gonna find you, motherfucker. Sniff him out.
Let's get him. You can see like the scent trails.
Fuck.
You a mean motherfucking man. Oh, man. He must be in this one. He must be in these. Wait, what was the key for it again? I forgot.
Hey, where you going, boy?
Oh, shit. Oh, no, no. Fuck Denise.
Oh, man. That ain't what we after.
What is he doing? Oh, no. Oh, no. What is he doing?
Chop, man.
Oh,
you gotta do that. Man, that's a dude. Get out that thing.
That's
chop.
A dude.
Motherfucker.
Oh, my God.
Pull him off.
Go to Chop and pull him off the dog?
Not the time, Chop. We gotta go.
Oh, man. He's just kind of get his DW.
Come on, you horny little motherfucker.
Get a chopper?
Some shit.
Oh, man.
Boy, where the OG at?
Okay, he's got to be in this. How do I do
hey,
it again?
Chop, that smell like a baller.
This one. Don't be in the last one. Come on. Be in the first one. Oh, here he
Damn,
is.
Man.
Oh, here you are, you little bitch.
Get a dog, nigga.
Oh, shit.
Get him.
Screw that dog, man.
Get him.
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop.
Don't hump him.
God, fuck up, man. That bitch just fucking bit me, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit. What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck,
get the
man?
Fuck in the fan, punk. Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is get that him. You, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said Go. I had no beef, man.
Shut the
hey,
fuck up.
Hey, man, what the
Watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me. Come on. Fuck.
This game is fucking awesome. Oh my god. Oh, look at Chomp. Look at Chomp. Chomp is such a fucking badass. Look at him just growling. Like, you motherfucker, I dare you to move. I'll bite your neck. Oops. Take D to Lamar's house.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in
Yeah.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
Chomp's gonna give you the D.
You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Oh, man.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
Talking a lot of shit. He seems to be so sure. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here.
What are we doing?
Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all.
Oh, man.
I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
We went through all that and we had just let him go? Are you kidding me?
This is bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Drop Lamar at the rec center. Well, I will.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
Alright, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know
I'm a motherfucking gangster. Yeah.
I can take care of my sister.
He's taking his dog to the rec center. No, the fuck you kids ain't. Jesus Christ. I want that dog. That dog's fucking awesome. Mission passed. Chop, baby, chop. I called him Chomp on accident. Oh, God, Chomp. Fuck this van. I'm done with this shit. Get out. I want this car. That's a Mustang. It's a Ford Mustang.
This don't make no fucking sense.
Let's go. Bam, 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 bam. Almost 4,000 viewers. Thank you guys for tuning in the stream. If you guys are new to just to me in general, be sure to click that follow button. I do have the stream in subscriber only mode at the moment because I don't want any spoilers to be said. Because I don't want to spoil it for myself or any of the other viewers. So that's why it's in sub only mode.
That boy, I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Don't worry about
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid, he is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead off Eclipse. It's an SUV.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh?
Oh, he had financing. This guy's a snake. All right. Where are we going? Go to the house.
Very real here on Channel X. We are rebelling hard against theme parks and car parks.
Oh, shit. Excuse me, sir. Motherfucker. What the fuck kind of car is that? Is that a Mini Cooper? There's a Mini Cooper over there. I need to get a gun. I need to get like a shotgun or an assault rifle or something. Oh shit! I love his ability. It's so nice. It's gonna come in handy. Oh well, not when I do that shit. Oh shit! Were those the gardeners? Wait. I think I killed the gardeners. Where's this gun store? Oh, right here. Ammunition.
Getting to wear the whole.
Come in, homie.
What's up, man?
You strapped.
Oh my god. Tear gas? Oh, it's locked. Combat pistol, everything's locked. Knife? Stun gun. AP pistol. Combat pistol. Pistol. Tear gas. Grenade. Sticky bomb. Jerry can. That's all that.
I also sell a kit for serial numbers.
Oh, here we go. Saw rifle. Shotgun. I only have 328 bucks. I'm broke as shit. Oh, RPG, grenade launcher, minigun, combat machine gun, MG, it's like a light machine gun, two sniper rifles, heavy sniper, carbine rifle, advanced rifle, Jesus, it's like I'm playing Call of Duty, parachute, oh my god, give me, 4,000 viewers, thank you guys all for tuning into the stream. I'm going to be giving away two more copies of Grand Theft Auto 5. So be sure to stay tuned. We're gonna be giving away. Also, if I hit like 600 subscribers tonight, I think we're only like 40 or excuse me, like 60 or 50 away. I'm gonna be giving away like a pair of Astrowave 40s or something of that value. I don't know yet. I haven't really come up with a prize just yet, but something equivalent to like Astrowave 40s, somewhere in that price range, all that good stuff. So we'll see. Incoming call. I'll answer.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps.
Betrayed you?
I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee.
Whoa,
of the
it was
month.
Not me.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk.
Oh, shit.
Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access
the
house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it?
I gotta sneak into the house! Oh my god, that was fucking awesome.
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Wow, he's mad now. Find a way into the house. I'll just go beat the fuck out of their gardener. Just walk right in. Okay, that doesn't work. Fuck it. Okay. Really? Am I gonna have to jump right over the fence? I'll do it. Take out the gardener. Wow, I actually get to do it. That's fucking awesome. How do I do that? Hold left trigger to knock them out. Sit the fuck down, Jose! I don't know if that's... I'm sorry. Oh, can I take the leaf blower? Hey, man, listen. It's cool, dude. I show the leaf blower. Okay, we're going in the house. Oh, we're going through the garage. How do I... Oh, there we go. How do I... Wait, what? How do I get in? Oh, I have to go in through the back. It's locked. No? How the fuck do I get in? Everything's fucking locked! Oh, scale up that pipe! Oh, you know you want to. Scale up it. Nope. Okay, just stare at the pipe. To reach the window, climb out of the car and then onto the roof by pressing X. Okay.
That's just because you have a massive gamer, bitch!
Homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive! Jimmy called me a bitch!
A massive gaper! Oh,
trying
shit!
To knife attack me? No one creeps on the J Dog, my niggas!
Ah, sneak by. Sneak by, sneak by. She's on her bed.
My brother is such a homo.
Oh my god, that cracks me the fuck up. Oh shit. What are they doing down here? Hopefully they don't see me. Come on, don't look.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta.
Yeah. Alright, get in this fucking car. Let's go. Open this fucking garage. Open up, bitch. Taking this to the dealership. Excuse me. Oh man, oh man, I just got in the car. That's what you get for talking on your cell phone.
I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Really? Wow, he's that good of a salesman? I wanna fuck up his- Oh!
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Now look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. What this the was fuck? A repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
It's Michael.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this business...
Oops, sorry.
He look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
Oh my god, this is about to be fucked up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Also, if you want to check out my Facebook or my Twitter, it's down below. I'm gonna get